Hello guys, Cameron from Gaming here, and I'm in with a new video. You've probably seen the title, and yeah, it is literally lagged out. Oh, I'm even on the good inside my apartment, on my online apartment, and what happened was I got, well it said you got kicked out of the online session, so I went, okay, well, it took me back to, took me back to solo multiplayer. What am I on about multiplayer? Because I'm a multiplayer, it's confusing me. It took me back to the solo, and it showed me Michael, because that's which one it always takes him to. And, so yeah, took me there, and, I went to go online, and, it came back to here, and I could shoot my gun, I could have a look at what I wanted, and, you know, I could even get onto quick save email. No emails, no text messages. So look at my contacts. I've still got my online contacts here. On the internet, which is quite surprising. Went on my bank. Welcome back, Michael DeSanta. So, you know, look at this. This is all I've been buying, ammunition. So what the hell have I bought to get that? I don't know. Yeah, look at my account balance. 6 million over. I went on here though to buy the property that I wanted, and unfortunately that did not work because it thinks I'm on solo and I'm not. I tried buying a car, that didn't work. So, you know, tried ordering this car. And purchase failed. No funds, which I have, because I'm actually Michael online. So that's kind of messed up. But yeah, and shoot, I don't know about Michael's like clothing, but I'm gonna have a look, see if it's the right, well, the same clothing I can use of his. But I can't actually do anything in my house. Oh, so that doesn't work. Go out, shower. No, nothing's popping up, and yeah, I'm Michael. I'm gonna try going out my apartment and see what happens. I'm gonna go into my garage actually and see if my cars are there, cause oh, okay, I can just walk out my garage, my apartment now, and just go in here. It's like in a free mode and not having to wait for anything. Can you imagine if it were like this? It just brought me down the level. Nope, I mean, still in the same. Oh, okay. I thought it actually brought me down, but obviously not. I don't think I can get down to my garage. So yeah, what's happening down there? It's really weird. I've never ever actually experienced anything like this before. Can I actually jump on stuff? Like, I'm jumping, I'm falling over. I don't think you can actually jump normally. So, I don't know. See if my stripper comes around. She's busy. Okay, so there's something really weird on here. That should work, because it's the same in multi online. No, okay, campaign, there we go. So, yeah. I don't know. What's happening right now, but okay, now go for the window. Nope, I can't. Okay. So if you've had anything like this happen to you, comment, and hopefully we should get it fixed, but you know, it's kinda cool. saying that, yeah, Maestro Designer, but yeah, I'm not obviously my online character. I just knocked it over, so I could probably shoot stuff like that off. So I have no whiskey now, no wine. It just smashes. That just goes. I'm gonna laugh if I actually come back online and my apartment's just trashed. Okay, so I could only smash. I'm actually wasting my ammo here, but screw you, iPhone. Oh, look at that. The knife's on the kitchen table. Kitchen table? Kitchen side, whatever. Do-do-do-do. The speakers are going electrify. Light switches are going on and off. Take me down to my garage. They open. They close. But they don't go down. So can't really do anything. I can't go out, I'm just stuck in my apartment. And that's the only thing I can probably do. Look out my telescope. So yeah. I don't know if I can sit down. No. I can jump on stuff. This car's going past and everything. Well, yeah. I can turn. I can press start. Let's see. Okay. I wish it was like that myself, but it isn't. Got cash. 25 million. A lot to earn. Game, missions, online. Play on GTA Online. I'm not even online right now. I'm gonna click it and just go with it. What did that say? I have no idea. But as you can see on my map, I'm actually spinning around right now, but it's not doing anything. I can hear my phone, so it's like really wondering what's going on right now. I can go into the store, check that later. Online, I'll try again. The same. Okay. This is really weird. Try to load a game up. Okay, so I think I've just got out of it by doing that. So that was good, cause I don't know. That really, really freaked me out, cause obviously you can't hold guns in your apartment, you can't jump, you can't walk out your door, you have to go through like a little thing and do that, but yeah, really weird. At least it's nice to know we've actually got an elevator actually outside that door in my apartment, and it's just not like a little room where everyone goes down in that right room. I don't know, but yeah, I'm loading story mode right now. And I'm now Michael. And this is his phone. And I got money. Welcome. Let's try buy your apartment on here. Got on that. Yep. So it's all the same, you know. You can't, well, I don't know if you can buy a car, but let's try and buy that. and black. Nope. I don't even. Let's see how much I've actually got, because I don't really know myself. But what about the. Yeah, the background's the same. Job, no jobs, because he's retired. So yeah. Really weird. Dun dun ch. The self is actually the same as well. So let's try and get it online. It's going out. Joining GTA. It's actually been 10 minutes. Well, joining. Still joining. It's around about the same time, anyway. But you know, hopefully I get online and my character's all fine. And it's not messed up, cause you know I don't want that to happen. Hell no. At least I can now say I've held a gun in my apartment. But yeah, no one else has done that unless they've had the same problem with me. Right, load into my apartment. Is it going to be okay? Alright, no it isn't. Okay, so I'm stuck online in Michael's body and I can't do anything. So yeah, this is really annoying unless they're updating their servers and they're actually allowing us to go online but not actually outside his apartment. Screw you, TV! Oh, I don't know. Anyway, it's been quite a long video, but you know, I've covered quite a bit and what's actually airing here. So, still got Michael's phone. So, yeah. Quick save. You can't actually go on that option. Snap. Hey Michael, look who's taking a photo on you. Yeah, that's right. Wait, that's not me. Trying to see if I can actually go on something to get out of my apartment. There'll be something on my contacts. Mechanic. No, that's not working.
I'm otherwise occupied. To call back.
Yeah. You can still go out the door, go in the elevator. That's it. So yeah. See you guys later. And if you have anything like this, remember to leave it a like, a comment, and yeah, go shoot some stuff if it is like this. I mean, look, I'm wasting all my bullets online, yay! Yeah, I just got my sticky bomb that though, so that means this won't save, so yeah, it's been epic, good experience, but I hope it gets fixed soon because I want to go online and have some fun, so you know, I'll see you guys there, and yeah, I'm now Michael DeSana, so yeah, see you guys.
Hallelujah.
I finally done it. Well, I don't know what it is, what's happened, but hopefully it gets fixed, so yeah, report this problem or just, you know, share on Twitter, telling their, you know, Rockstar Games, I think it's like support Rockstar Games or something like that. But yeah. hopefully that will be okay. Oh, okay, laying down right now. So, yeah, see you guys there, and thanks for watching. Bye-bye. Shooting my gun online in my apartment. 205,000 pound apartment, and I'm shooting them up. Yeah. See ya.